tell me about your history with this novena. Is this your first year?
No, it's not my first year. I've been here for as long as I can remember. Ever started with my parents, my mom kept bringing me up here, down here to go to the novena, to sit there with the novena and the mass, kind of see what it's all about. And then after a couple years, came down here and we were old enough, volunteered at the food stand, helping out, whatever we needed to do.
Why do you look forward to being part of this novena?
It's the greatest time of the year. It brings us a lot of peace and a lot of happiness to come down here and serve people for such a great purpose.
And do you sense when you come on this property that you're really on holy ground?
Yeah, 100%. This is holy ground, holiest ground I could be on.
Why does this mean so much to me? And what kind of an impact does it have on your own journey of faith?
That's a huge impact. It's kind of help shaping my faith, I guess, for lack of better words. Kind of the Jesuit values that you gave me, kind of helping build upon them.
And now here you are working with your brother side by side. Why is that kind of special that the two of you get to share this?
Well, it's great that I get to share it with him. It started sharing with our older brother that is 2 years older than us. Kind of started with him bringing us in here, doing with him, and then it changed to he had to go to work, so it's just me and him kind of living on what our brother helped instill in us. You know, at the end of the day, I get all I need from serving them, so anything that helping them out, it just helps me out.
Jacob, again, same thing I was asking your brother. Tell me a little bit about your history with this novena.
I would say that we started about 6-7 years ago working at the stand here, but as early as I could remember, my mother was always like, let's go to the novena, go to the services, always at 3:30. So I'm getting blessed by Saint Anne, talking in front of the statue. It was just always been a part of us. This has always been in, right after our birthdays, coming up here and volunteering.
And why do you look forward to coming back here and volunteering, helping out at the food stand?
It's a family environment here. We all love what we do. We love helping the people we can. And we love just putting smiles on people's faces every day.
And do you really sense when you're here on this property that you're really walking on holy ground?
It is truly holy ground. This is such an amazing place to be. Everyone's kind, loving, all filled with the Holy Spirit. And it's just such an amazing place to be.
What do you think it is about this novena? Every year, thousands upon thousands of people come here to pray to St. Anne. What is the big draw?
I think the big draw in it is the family environment that comes here. Everyone comes here, you're immediately accepted in regards to where you're from, your background, your life story. You're accepted in here to worship something even greater than all of us.
And also, why is it so special that you have the opportunity to share this with your brother?
It's very special because some people don't have the ability to share something with their brother. So it's because who knows what happens in life. They always say share every moment you have with your brother, and I'm very blessed to be able to do that every day.
And now the two of you are getting ready to get into med school in a couple of years. Why did you choose that particular career?
Because the same thing I'm doing here, helping people as any way I can. If that's just giving them food, putting a smile on their face, or helping them when they're at their worst.